lady, that's right. We need a world that's filled with women who are motherfucking well. Wyoming Congresswoman Cynthia Lummis opposes choice and equal pay for women. Richard Grayson, the Democratic candidate for Congress, will stand up for women's rights.